Every person we talk to gives us new information that makes us flip-flop on the story. The thing with Tommy is I can't tell if he's like the most honest person in the world or the most amazing liar that's ever been. He's either like one or the other, right? He's either the best liar that's ever existed or just super honest. I actually can't tell. He's impossible to read. And I hate people like that.